Hello, so after setting up this phone, it turns out that this one is very good. If you cannot buy iPhone for more than $1,000 or Samsung, this one is a very good choice, because this is almost similar to Samsung. It has 8 gig of RAM and 128 gig of ROM. This is it also has a 120 hertz refresh rate also. So this is almost similar to S20, S21, but the price is half. The price of this is $700. My S20, I bought it for $1,200, and iPhone is more than that, $1,400, $1,600, $1,700, iPhone 15. Yeah, this one is very good, and this is pass. This is just a 60 hertz. I set it to 60 hertz, but you can set it to 120. You can just go to settings and you can find it there. So far, this is very quick. Yeah. Program is in here, down here. See that? It's all very good. You can watch YouTube. Okay, so that's all I can say about this Google Pixel 8, the newest Google phone, Google Pixel 8, and there's also a Pixel 8 Plus, 8 Pro, not 8 Plus, 8 Pro, Pixel 8 and 8 Pro only. Yeah, this is a better choice. So thank you for watching, and I hope you like the video. There's a lot you can discover in here, from the camera, how to edit the camera. There's a lot in here. What I like in here is this is just almost similar. This is similar to Galaxy phones, the speed, the how fluent it is, and you swipe it. Yeah, good phone for half the price. Thank you for watching. I hope you learned something.